I enjoyed every one bit of that. Yo, 10 out of 10 IGN. That was some quality gameplay right there. Yeah, I really don't know why people cheat. It's like, what's the point? I mean, it was kind of cheating because you were telling where everybody was. I mean, well, how? Explain it. All right. That was some good quality gameplay right there. Holy shit. Oh my god, these fucking... Oh, dude, autism is filled in these fucking people, dude. It's like the autism just doesn't fucking stop with this game. It's like it keeps kicking and kicking and kicking and kicking. Like... I don't even know what's real anymore. It's like the autism just keeps on coming. It's like, holy shit, man. When do we get a break? The autism. The autism is fucking real. I love the autism too. It just shits all over my cock. Just shits all over it. Because Dumb Media and Ilphonic want to make a game where you can stay in parties and cheat. Yep. Great game. Yeah, fucking great game. Alright, nice. I'm gonna enjoy that. But what happens when I'm Jason? Do I get told everybody is? I mean, you can't report. You can't report in this game, but I mean, right. I mean, you can't report people. I can block people, but I mean, can't report them on this game. How do you report? That sounds fun. We're gonna go through a bunch of bullshit. I mean, what do you expect, dude? Like, you're like giving away people's fucking location. Who wouldn't get mad? I mean, I can be in any lobby I want to. I'm just staying in this lobby to expose you. Yup. That's what this lobby's about. So, no. And legitness, like 10 out of 10 gameplay.
I gotta find the others.
Alright. What's up, mate? Probably gonna get sold out, so I mean, staying with me is not a good idea. Or staying with me. Makes sense for anything that has the cars here. Hi, what's up, man? I don't read it. most Jasons, they usually spawn at the phone house first, so I think maybe the phone's around here, so I'm gonna look. My repair is decent, but not that good, so we'll see. I hope he's not here still. I'll be really sad if I die early on, because I want to try to escape this time. Gotta be really, really quiet.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Shit. I don't get scared that easy, but that time I fucking did. Oh shit! Oh, the phone is here, I knew it. Alright. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Oh, well hello there. So, yeah, about the video I made, I'm not sure when this video's gonna be posted, so... I do not, so I'm, yeah. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Fuck, it's right on the phone waistband. Okay, I gotta figure this out. I gotta find a pump connect or something. Oh, but yeah, anyways, about the video. That whole thing started because we were playing Friday, and I was getting sold out. Like, I was... Oh, fuck. Like, I was sitting there. I just kept getting sold out, and I was getting really fucking irritated about it. Oh. Damn. That bitch got shit on. Anyways. And, you know, these guys are telling each other out. I don't like that shit. It's annoying. And they're in party chat, and then they try to... That's the guy that we're just, like, talking about, but it's legit gameplay. Oh, wait, did he die? I don't know. Let's see if people die. I really hope there's some dumb messages. Oops. Hi! Hey, you do that fucking wrong, man. Why do you gotta do that shit? Ow! I should really hard. Luckiest ever. Hi. Fuck. Stop that shit. You might fall down. Trying to call home. I've been away from home for a long time. I'll be your best friend. Stop it. Stop it. Hi. You be my best friend? Silent because the music just stopped all of a sudden. I knew it. Look, I'll be your best friend, homie. Come on. I see you. I see you. Fuck on you. Yes! I can do it! Yes! Hit and run! No! Gotta repair the phone! Watch me!
cannot see my mini map. Oh, yes, I can. Never mind. Wow, nobody searched his house yet? Calm down! Nice, I got guard keys. Jason, you better stop that shit. Game, even though I got chased half the round, that was a fun game. You're the nutcracker. What you doing, our crusher?
I don't see an SCC5. Not gonna say spell crusher, but all right, that works for me.
All right, so how do these people like it? So, I know what I'm recording, to be honest. Just recorded cheaters cheating. Say they weren't cheating when it was pretty fucking obvious they were.
Oh my god.
So, yeah. Well, guys, like this video. Gonna end it here. They know why I'm still talking. I need to shut the fuck up. I mean, I have that tendency. Out of focus. I didn't even make a talking video. I really don't give a shit. But you like these types of videos, me fucking with people. I'm not fucking with people. Exposing cheaters. Not really exposing, but calling them out. Yep, there you go. Calling them out. Shit, but yeah, if you guys like this shit, let me know. I'll keep trying to expose people, see what happens, and yeah, peace.